Maybe you've heard the Cherry Hill Mall is charging between $35 to $50 to get into Santa's little castle to see Santa. You can't even see him from the outside. You gotta pay the money to get inside, and some parents are very upset. You usually go see Santa for free. They hawk you for the picture. Come on, buy the picture. Buy, and they charge you $1,000 for the picture. But here, you just gotta pay just to get in to see Santa. So I think that's why we need to vote Bernie Sanders in for president next year, because under Bernie Sanders, it would be Sanders Claus, and it would be free for every child. No one would pay to see Santa, and they would get all the gifts they want, compliments of the American taxpayer. Unfortunately, mom and dad be paying 85 to 90% income tax. So there's always a solution. There's always a socialist solution to a problem like this, but actually it's a free market solution. The mall down the road in Morristown, you don't have to pay the exorbitant fee. Other malls in the area, you don't have to pay. You don't want to pay the high fee for Santa? Don't go to that mall. Go to the free mall. And the free market will work it out. That's just one more thing.